Peru has temporarily suspended the clinical trials of the Chinese COVID-19 vaccine Sinopharm after Peru detected neurological problems in one of its test volunteers. According to the local media, Peru's National Institute of Health interrupted the trials after a volunteer had difficulty moving his arms. The chief researcher, German Malaga, said, and I'm quoting, "Several days ago, we signaled, as we are required, to the regulatory authorities that one of our participants presented neurological symptoms which could correspond to a condition called Guillain-Barré syndrome," unquote. Guillain-Barré syndrome is a rare and non-contagious disorder which affects the movement of the arms and the legs. Peru declared a temporary health emergency in 5 regions in June last year following multiple cases. The syndrome can cause paralysis and can be fatal if untreated. In the 1970s, a campaign to inoculate Americans against a strain of swine flu ground to a halt after some 450 of the vaccinated people developed this very syndrome, which can also cause paralysis. Peru's clinical trials for this vaccine were due to conclude this week after testing around 12,000 people. The Peruvian government was expected to buy up to 20 million doses to inoculate two-thirds of its population in 2021. Around 60,000 people across the world have already taken the Sinopharm vaccine, including volunteers in Argentina, Russia, and Saudi Arabia.